April, 1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister, Ana Flores, and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local...
Yeah, just a typical busy day, Jim.
Puerto County for a missing university.
But that's all right. We're here to get some victims now. How you doing this morning?
A native of Uvalde was last seen...
Doing good today? Good to hear.
They couldn't have gone much further.
Hmm. All right, I got double locks on every door outside to the car side.
I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Who won here?
Oh, I got one inside the facility area. Facility back door, one's inside.
Hold still, dang it! Stay away from me, you monster!
She's still inside the old hang. She's still inside. Back in the basement.
Over there.
So you exfoliated and you're very
fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
How soft? Softer than a baby's bottom? They're trying to get out the kettle chute side.
Can't hear nothing.
Where does she go?
Hmm. Бля, команда долбоебов, бля.
Two escaping loading dock, two escaping loading dock.
Сука, олени тупые.
Three of them loading dock.
Долбоёбы!
Well, somebody's only so much I can do. Yeah, I got stunned by the gate and then they stun me from behind. Nothing I can do. See, you had a nice old bubble bath there, huh, Shannon?
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early in the day.
Brown sugar and coconut oil. Nice. I got one and this heading upstairs. He's up the stairs in the main house. He went up the central staircase.
Look, you're gonna want this to end fast. Trust me on that.
Somewhere, Cook.
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that. all right. Big boy's gonna be wearing your face soon enough. After I'm done with you, that is. Time to play.
Yeah, they ran out of stamina fast, don't they? It might be the button I'm holding down, Shannon. I may not be holding it down like the way I'm supposed to be. Good game, good game. Well, we got him that time.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown.
Poor bastard.
Seems they got some fight in them after all.
there. Right here, come to me, come to me. On the other side. That guy should have died. No fucking reason. He could have missed him. One downstairs, she just went down the tool shed side. Straight ahead of you, Bubba, straight ahead of you. Leland's right there, straight ahead of you. To your left. Turn around.
He's behind a crack in the wall. I can't get to him. I have to go a very good and direct rail.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight.
Did he go back through it?
He did.
Alright, I'm coming back around. Oh, he's going out there and escape. Going upstairs towards me. Ah, oh, man. Fucking check me.
I got another one here in the pump room. It's
Grandpa.
It ain't gonna matter.
I think I can body block him on the stairs if he can get here. He got past me.
Alright. what's upstairs.
I think Leland's in here.
Now, where did you go?
Nah, maybe not. Oh shit, they unlocked one of the exits. I think Leland might have slipped out through the stairs.
He's outside. She's knocked out, down bottom.
I'm gonna go get her.
Time to play.
One of them stole a fuse from one of the boxes. Got it.
Did you kill her?
Yep, she's dead. They are outside on the other side of us.
She dropped down the well. She's back there in the basement.
Oh, we got lucky. I need one more hit.
I have to keep going. Just a little farther.
Oh my god. I have to find help.
Good game. They got lucky, Shannon. They got lucky. He's a beast.
Yeah, or cheating or something. That's a bit weird.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby Marlow and Tonnet town will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
He knocked me over.
Yeah. I had a feeling. Look at that level 73. Or, no, it's probably the party of two. Yeah, I'll do shit like that.
Oh, this guy's gonna wall block me in this doorway and keep repeatedly stunning me in the junk room.
Thank you.
trying to block me again. House basement. He's right in front, right next to me. Right in front of the door.
Yeah, I was hoping you might get into a fight with you and then I could open the door. Anyway, get back to you now. Yeah, shit. They're at the generator gate. Probably just gonna run straight to the exit. Let's see, check out the trap there.
We
didn't get to the
aliens in fuel storage. So be aware that the door to the highways is the last door out.
Yeah, we're gonna have to kind of stay on this left side and just try and keep an eye on the door.
Thank you. Alright, car side is okay. No one is here.
The chick right here on Sissy at the back of the house. He's running down the side of the house into the middle towards the hitchhiker. They're gonna run to the well. I might poison them. Try it. Better.
He's down below again.
She's running kind of back and forth. She's running back and forth in front of me, back of the map. On inside that little house in there, yeah.
He's on the other side of the house now? He's heading towards.
I have got eyes on. She's near the hitchhiker.
How you doing, Catherine? How you doing, Azim? Hopefully you're doing good.
Yeah, good communication, Leatherface. Thanks for that. See ya.
You too. Take it easy. Good to see you, Catherine. Good to see you. Landon, how you doing today? Where was that Connie at the whole game? Depends, I think. Who's the one that survived? I know we killed Leland. I know we destroyed three of them. The one escaped out the back, the roadside. Can't remember where they're at. But I know I was calling out left and right. I was on people's asses, but some of them I couldn't find. It was Sakani? Okay. Yeah, I hit them several times, and I was calling out, you know, where the hell they were, but I guess they finally slipped through because we were focused on trying to get that one person.
The sheriff's department says Maria Flores.
I was getting rocked by one of them because they kept using the door against me, so I would get hit. Then Leland would shoulder smash me, then he would hit me again, so I was fucked in the beginning. By the way, good game, Landon. Good game.
I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Hell is the blood. There we go.
Damn kids. Where'd they go?
I got eyes on you for you, Bubba. I've got one glowing for you.
Shut the door.
He's still in front of me. I'm just out of stamina. He's in front of me, heading towards the right side of the house. Side of the house.
Somebody here. Somebody here.
I can't hear nothing. I can't think straight with all this craziness going on. Stop running! I know you around here somewhere.
I got one either on top at the house or he's right below. Leland is down below. I don't know.
Leland, the house. Leland, Connie, the house.
Aliens around. He's downstairs. He just went down the well. Both victims are down below. She went down the well.
Okay, I am stay here.
Got her marked. She's downstairs underneath the main house. She's over here by me. Keep going to your right. Keep going. Circle around. Towards you. Never mind. He went down the well.
Só tão open.
I got Leland Marty's downstairs. I got a Marty's right nearby us.
Stay here, Cookie.
It's gonna be directly across from us on the left side. Good game. Well, I tried calling him out. I did what I could.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Connettown will be unearthed.
We're gonna try, Shannon, we're gonna try. Good job, Sissy. Got the North storage room. Can't see. Good job. Last one's gonna be for pressure gate. Well, all in good fun, Miss Shannon and chat. Think I'm going to get me a little bit of rest, though, for the evening. So, good hanging out with y'all. Good games today. And I wish y'all a wonderful night. And I will see you later. Have a good one, friends.